Welcome student, today we study the remaining points, that is the seed viability test. Seed viability test and second test is the seed viability and seed moisture test. These two tests are studied in this video lecture. Initially we see the seed viability test. The seed viability test is the carried out for determine or detect the germination percentage of that seed. So this test is required small time or duration for the test, whether while germination test carried out or required. That time it required 7 to 28 days and it is lengthy process. So instantly or rapidly germination percentage determination for seed viability test is also used in laboratory. So in this test the living cells are developed intense red color and that should also gives the germination percentage in a short time. So this test is given for rapid germination test. This test is also known as a tetrazoleum test or TZ test. It just the percentage of viable seed which may be expected to germinate. The chemical of 2,3,5 tetrazoleum chloride is the colorless, but it develops intense red color. And why then the seeds are kept at 40 degree Celsius temperature for 4 hours in this solution. And after that, when the tissues or cells are get living cells are gets intense stained red color and that is counted. So this test is carried out in seed testing laboratory for rapid detection of germination percentage. The procedure of this test is the seeds are soaked in a tap water overnight or near about 12 hours. Then the seeds are spilted longitudinally with the help of scalpel so that the half portion of embryo is attached with such half seeds. Then the one half of each seed is placed in petri dish and it is covered with 1% aqueous solution of tetrazoleum chloride for 4 hours at 40 degree Celsius temperature. Then the number of seeds are counted. When the number of seeds are counted, then the seeds are washed in water and seeds are counted in which the embryo is stained and determined. This method is followed particularly seeds whose embryos are in small size. So these seeds are mainly tested or seed viability test carried out in this type species of different seed varieties. So the viability per seed viability percentage is also counted or calculated by the use of following formula, that is the viability of seed is also expressed in percentage or unit of this test is also as a percentage. Then the number of half stained seed, number of half stain seeds red color divided by total number of hub seeds used for testing, and it is multiplied by 100. So this formula is used, and seed viability percentage, or we say germination percentage, should be calculated in within a short time. So this test is carried out for germination percentage. Then we study the moisture test. It determine as a percentage of water contains in seed, that is known as a seed moistures, or seed moisture is defined as a percentage of water contains in the seed is known as a seed moisture. The optimum moisture contains in seed reduces the deterioration during the storage and prevent the attack of pest and disease and also insects. Generally 3 to 5 gram seeds are taken for seed testing. Seed testing for moisture test, and generally the seeds are required near about 12 to 14% moisture content for better quality seed. It is dried. The seeds are dried in a oven at 130 degree Celsius temperature for 90 minutes. Then the loss in weight is represent the weight of water due to weight of water loss, which is due to drying or during the drying process. So this test or moisture content in seed is also calculated by the use of following formula. The moisture content in seed is equal to W1 minus W2 divided by W1, and it is multiplied by 100, whereas the W1 is the initial weight of seed sample and W2 is the weight of seed sample after drying. So by the use of this formula, the moisture tests are also conducted, and it detects the how many moistures are contained in that seed, whether it is fit for storage or unfit for storage. So these tests are mainly carried out in laboratory. So student, in this video we study the remaining two tests of seed, that is the seed viability test and seed moisture test, and in next video we study the next point of seed topic in new lecture. So thank you, student.